It's a handy Apple coring device. It's a little plastic device with semi-sharp metal blades in the middle. And the handle's pushed straight down. And you've got the circumference for different sized apples. This middle part here is where the core will be, and then most of the seeds. And then, of course, it just kind of flowers it out. And you've probably heard of the Bloomin' Onion. Well, this would probably be the equivalent, the Bloomin' Apple. Voila. Well, press. Bloomin' Apple. And you can, like, you know, just eat it like this, or you can display it like this. If you want to display it like that, you just pull it straight up. And then pop off. That is the apple corer. Simple, but so nice.